I was not the most talented guy when I was younger, not so good technical or tactical, but I knew how to work hard at practice, and I knew how to do it a lot of days in the week. So I think that my work ethic was taking me to the next level.